here at Kings Bay Field, there's a very familiar voice coming out of the speaker system here, and that is the voice of Kings Bay, Earl Thomas. Earl is here with us right now in a true interview voice of Kings Bay style. Earl, what are the keys to victory today?
Well, I think it depends on who's going to be more physical and who's going to be big up front. I mean, the Bay Knights historically have always had a big front. The Blue Devils are more built on speed. If the speed wins and they can get by the big guys, then the Blue Devils might take it. But if it comes to a ground and pound, you know, with Gerald and the bevy of running backs that the Bay Knights have, I think they might eke it out. The kicking game is going to be key. They have not one but two kickers at Kings Bay.
Beautiful. Now, we're going to be up in the booth with you during the course of today's game and everything like that. So just tell us a little bit about, since you're the voice of Kings Bay, what exactly this home means to you and what are the best parts of being, attending a game here at Kings Bay Field?
Well, you know what it is? It's a lovely field, grass, out in the middle of nowhere. Parking, you know, is scarce, but it's there nonetheless. I mean, the Bay Knights were built to provide money for their fall little kids programs. So, I mean, I used to come out here for years and suit up with the black and gold, so to speak, until I joined other forces in teams that played in the spring, so I was kind of busy. So this year, I wasn't playing, so I feel like, let me give back. I'm always a regular at any game, anywhere. So I just one day picked up the mic, and the legend was born.
That's beautiful. Now, one of your catchphrases, I know ESPN, Chris Berman has the back gone. You have the condiments.
Oh, yes, comment. Yes. You know, my thing is, people always like something for free. So if you buy a free hot dog, if you buy a hamburger hot dog, the condiments are on me.
Beautiful. That's absolutely amazing. Now, Earl, who do you have winning this game today?
Wow. Well, you know, the spread is, I think, 4 points. But I took the Kings Bay in the under because I don't think it's going to be a high-scoring game. So I think the defenses will, dictate the pace of this game. But if it's a high-scoring game, who knows? But my pick is the Bay Knights at this point, even though I did go to Tilden High School, which the Blue Devils are named after.
That's beautiful. Can you give us a score prediction?
Our score?
Score prediction.
31-20 Bay Knights.
31-20 Bay Knights. And if you were to pick who the MVP of this one's going to be?
Well, my odds-on favorite right now is G-Block. Sorry, Corey. But he's just stepped his game up to another level. I mean, in this last, month and a half, 2 months. It's ridiculous, the upswing of this young kid from Brooklyn.
Awesome. Thank you all for spending some time with us. We'll see you at the pregame show featuring the buffet buses. I heard you guys are real rough on the buffets.
Oh, I don't know about that. I'm a seventh-grade guy myself, but I need my T-shirt.
Shut the fuck up. I can do
Jamal Davis, all right, JD4, fitted, we got these shirts coming for you, all right, just go on jamaldavisfund.info, all right, you can make donations, any amount you want, from a dollar up, from 50 cents, whatever. We appreciate you. And if you want to make a donation and have something, a nice little trinket of Jamal, you can get a hat or a shirt. All right. And also, June 26th and 27th, we doing the fundraiser, the Jamal Classic. Last year, we raised almost 10 stacks. Come through. Let's make it 20. Appreciate y'all.